But even then, we didn't talk about anything about ourselves. We talked about the future. And the future of the country. And he said, we, all of us that are going out tonight, he said, believe that we have saved the soul of Ireland. That we have struck the first successful blow to freedom. And the freedom is coming. But between this and freedom, he said, Ireland will go through hell. But he said, Ireland will never lie down.